Enterprise Vault is a storage service for your Outlook email. Anything older than 6 months is automatically stored offline into an additional storage called EVault, and that would be taken out of your inbox. Because it's taken out of your inbox, it doesn't go against your normal storage limit. EVault has this icon here. Now, to unvault an email, because these are essentially shortcuts, you select the mails, one here. If you hold down the shift key, you can select the other, so you can select multiples, and you go up to this icon up here where it says restore from vault, and you just go ahead and click it. You'll get a little pop-up menu that says please restore to current inbox, and you will delete the shortcut. So when you hit OK, it'll take a couple minutes, and then the icons will eventually change. Depending on how many icons or how many vaulted messages you select, it could take longer. Now, if you have vaulted or e-vaulted messages in your personal folder down here, for example here, what you want to do is take this and actually drop it into your normal mailbox. And when you do that, then you can highlight it and restore, just like before. Now, if you notice, my other two icons have been unvaulted because they no longer have the icon. And there it goes. Now, once your messages have been taken out of EVault, there's a couple things you can do, of course, to save your mail. You can drag it and click these down to your personal folders. If you have a network share, you can click and drag these to your network share. Some people have been storing messages within SharePoint. And there's also something called an online archive where you'll be able to store things in the future. But that will be another tech topic in the future. Thank you, and have a good day.